Canva, an online design tool, has grown astronomically since 2013. It now serves over 100 million active monthly users who have created more than 15 billion designs. This massive user base and design output have resulted in the accumulation of over 230 petabytes of data across their S3 buckets. To illustrate the scale at which Canva operates, let's consider their potential monthly storage costs using standard Amazon S3 pricing. The first 50TB would cost around $1.2K, the next 450TB would cost around $10K, and the remaining storage cost would be around $5 million. And I thought that my team's $30K monthly AWS bill was expensive. First of all, what is Amazon S3? S3 is a cloud storage solution for media files, assets, and objects. It allows users to upload data as objects into containers called buckets, each assigned with a unique URL for easy access. S3 offers benefits such as versioning, allowing you to keep multiple versions of an object in the same bucket, access permissions, policies, and many more. It also automatically scales to handle any amount of data, from gigabytes to petabytes, charging users for only what they use. S3 offers various storage classes to balance costs and access needs. S3 Standard is best for frequently accessed data such as common design patterns. S3 Standard IA is cheaper for less frequently accessed data. The Glacial Flexible Retrieval provides low-cost archival storage with longer retrieval times for things like logs. In November 2021, AWS launched S3 Glacial Instant Retrieval, which offers lower storage costs than Standard IA while still providing millisecond retrieval time. Canva used S3 storage class analysis to gain insights into their data usage to see if they can take advantage of this new class. They found that user-generated content was accessed frequently within the first 15 days after creation, but access rates dropped significantly thereafter. About 90% of their data was stored in S3 Standard IA, but this only accounted for 30-40% of their overall data access. The analysis revealed that much of Canva's data fit the profile of the S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval, infrequent access, but requiring fast retrieval when needed. Let's take a look at the potential savings for 207 petabytes, which is 90% of the 230 petabytes. The S3 Standard IA would cost 0.0125 per gigabyte per month, which equals to around $2.6 million. The S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval cost is only 0.004 per gigabyte per month, and that only equals to around $828,000. That would save them nearly $1.8 million per month. So they just needed to migrate over and call it a day, right? Not exactly. They carefully analyzed the costs and benefits of transitioning to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. They found that while the storage costs would be lower, there was a significant one-time fee for transitioning objects between storage classes, a whopping 2 cents per 1,000 objects. With over 300 billion objects, this could potentially cost them over $6 million. There are some important considerations before transitioning. S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval has a minimum billable object size of 128 kilobytes, meaning any object smaller than this is still charged as if it were 128 kilobytes. While there's a one-time transition fee, the ongoing savings from cheaper storage classes can offset this expense over time. They calculated the time it would take to break even when moving from S3 Standard or S3 Standard IA to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. This calculation considers the average object size in each bucket. Large objects tend to reach the break-even point faster, while small objects may take months to become cost-effective because of the minimum 128 kilobytes billable object size. Based on their analysis, they decided to prioritize transitioning objects with an average size of 400 kilobytes or larger to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. This strategy ensured that they would see a positive return on investment within 6 months. They also found that objects that are around 20 kilobytes in size, it's actually more cost effective to just leave them in S3 Standard. The reason for that is because S3 Standard does not have a minimum billable object size, and the break-even point for small object size is too high. Using the following monthly prices per gigabyte, it actually costs less in the standard pricing. Canva's implementation of their storage optimization strategy was straightforward. They applied lifecycle policies to the targeted S3 buckets, which automatically migrated objects to S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval based on some predefined rules. This process was highly efficient, with Canva successfully migrating nearly 80 billion objects in approximately 2 days. After the migration, approximately 130 petabytes out of their 230 petabytes of data now resides in the S3 Glacier Instant Retrieval. This transition has led to significant cost savings, with Canva reducing their S3 storage expenses by roughly $300,000 per month or $3.6 million per year as they progressively migrate objects over. That's it for this video. I hope you get to learn something new. And as always, thank you so much for watching and see you next time.